Now, in vitro fertilization, if females cannot conceive naturally even after taking fertility drugs, or if there are issues with both male and female fertility in a couple, IVF can be used. This involves fertility drugs being given to the female to stimulate egg production before they harvest from the ovary. Now, the eggs are then inseminated in a petri dish using sperm from the male, and once the embryos have formed, they are placed back into the uterus. So several embryos are implanted to increase the chance of developing further. Now, social issues to consider include that IVF is very expensive. Several embryos are implanted. That means that there can be multiple births, which is quite high.